I work as a game programmer for Digital Dream Labs. My primary job is to program the gameplay, the UI implementation, create shaders and various visual effects for the game. People here come from various backgrounds with the passion to make games or videos or animations, even artists, programmers, designers, and producers.
I animate for all character assets, or almost all of them, for the game. My interest in art has always been with me. I've always been interested in comic books and later on animation. I think that it's one of the most effective ways to do storytelling in our culture right now.
The team comes together and then everyone brings some ideas to the table, like what is the character, what are the basic actions of the game and the basic goals. And once we all are excited about one idea, that's when we take it to the next phase of the prototype.
We talk together and plan out what character design do we like best. From there on, we would make spreadsheets of each of their movement, how they would move. If I were to wave my hand, it's very simple, here and here. And then I would just have to fill out everything in between. And that's what usually animation is.
So nowadays, programming is widely used in everything, not just games.
When it comes to working as an animator, there are different ways that you can work.
I feel like the game industry has evolved a lot and now is like a very good time to be in this industry.